Lapis lazuli is not only a celestial stone in appearance with its dotted stars of pyrite and blue, it also has a wonderful energy. Keep watching to learn more about this stone's amazing meaning, properties, and more. The meaning. The name lapis lazuli means blue stone, and it is sometimes referred to simply as lapis. The name comes from the Latin word lapis, meaning stone, and the Parisian lazuard, meaning blue. The shades of blue contained within this crystal structure are rich and deep in color, and it has gold flecks running through it, which gives it a magical, mysterious charm. In ancient Egypt, it was used in cosmetics for thousands of years. It is even said that Michelangelo used lapis lazuli in powder form for blue pigments to color the frescoes in his Sistine Chapel. Since ancient times, the mystical appearance has drawn scholars' attention and intrigued seers by its compelling energies. It has found its way into more than one faith healer's hand over the decades, and since the dawn of civilization, it has proven a soothing, calming influence that helps to open the mind and calm the senses. Physical properties. Lapis lazuli is a metamorphic rock containing lazurite, which gives it its distinctive blue color. It may also contain calcite, pyrite, and minor amounts of other minerals. It is semi-translucent to opaque and polishes to a high luster. It is 5 to 5.5 on the hardness scale, and its uses include beads, carving, spheres, and inlays. It is not really hard enough to make it suitable for rings or bracelets that will get a lot of wear. Metaphysical properties. Lapis lazuli is a stone of protection. It can recognize a psychic attack and works to negate the effects of any negative or harmful energies coming your way. It is also a stone of serenity and peace, calming tempers, releasing stress, and bringing the mind and body together in harmony. Lapis lazuli encourages self-awareness and taking charge of one's own life. It helps us express ourselves safely and empowering without holding back, and brings the qualities of honesty, compassion, and integrity to the wearer. Using lapis lazuli. Lapis lazuli worn as jewelry is best kept in necklaces and chokers, as it is not particularly robust stone and may be damaged if worn every day on fingers or wrists. Wearing it around your neck or throat allows the vibrations to access the throat chakra and to clear away negative energies gently. It can be carved into talisman and spheres, and these can be carried with you in a pocket or a purse. Lapis lazuli has protection qualities, and being near to the stone all the time can help you to recognize untruths from others and also to dispel negative thoughts or self-talk from your mind. Emotional healing powers. The frequencies of this crystal are loving and serene. They vibrate in tune with your own electromagnetic field and help you to realize the importance of self-care in your emotional life. Many of us spend far too long dwelling on the things we perceive to be wrong with ourselves and berating others for not doing better. If you have issues with body image, you will hopefully already be aware that constant self-criticism is very damaging to your emotional and mental well-being. Allow the supportive and empowering energies of this stone to help you address your negative thoughts or behavior around yourself, your body, and your abilities. Lapis lazuli bonds friendships and relationships with love and compassion. It can help you dissolve passive-aggressive behavior patterns and state your own needs without making others feel bad or guilty. If you feel overwhelmed by the number of things you have to achieve every day, this stone can be a real boon. It helps declutter a busy mind, promotes clarity of thinking, and encourages productive organizational and prioritizing skills. For more info on lapis lazuli and to discover properties and meanings of crystals, stones, and more, head to our site. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.